six, a helping hand with your land.
Hey guys, Neil here. Today is our first Messick 3-Minute Thursday. Today we're going to answer the question, why are used compact tractors so darn expensive? As a salesperson at an equipment dealership, we pick up the phone nearly every day with a customer looking for the mythical $5,000 compact tractor with a loader on it, right? The demand for small compact tractors with loaders is astronomical, and the supply of them simply isn't all that great. When we go through and we look at a lot of the machines that we do get in, a lot of times they only last here on the lot for, you know, 2 weeks, 3 weeks at most. The turn of them is very, very quick. Going into our new sales, when we sell a tractor, only about one out of every 15 tractors that goes out of here will come in with a compact tractor trade-in. So the amount of machines that we have here on the lot is very, very low. Looking at in the Kubota BX series here in the last year, we sold just about 300 machines and only had 32 machines go out from the used side. So it's nearly 10 to 1 in that series alone. What you're going to find there is a simple issue of supply and demand, right? Because there's a huge market out there for the machines. They bring a very, very high resale value. So oftentimes, typically, you're going to see that you're going to save about 20% or so buying a nicely used tractor, right? One that you would actually want to buy with a couple hundred hours on it and well taken care of, right? Now, as age or condition starts to deteriorate, obviously, you'll see prices dip off from there. But generally desirable stuff that's a couple years old, you're looking at a savings about 20% or so. So the conversation that we end up having with these customers over and over and over again is that for many of you that might be looking for a used tractor, it might actually make more sense to buy new. So that's not to say that there's never a deal to be found somewhere, right? When we go into equipment that's just a little bit less desirable is where you can start to save some money. So when we go into some off-brand tractors, they don't tend to hold their value as well, and so sometimes you can pick one up for a bargain. A machine like this Kubota here is also one. If you look here, it has turf tires on a big L-series tractor and has a lot of hours on it. That's not nearly as desirable. So where this is around a $13,000 tractor or so, a nice clean one with fewer hours and R4 tires would be in the low 20s. So if you compromise a little bit on some of the things that you might be looking for, as far as brands or quality or hours go, that's when you can start to save some money. But we do have to give up a lot of the desire that we would have for, you know, something that's clean, reliable, and those kinds of things before you start to see some of those savings. Another way that you could look at saving a little bit more money on a compact is to not buy a compact, right? There's other parts of the market where resale values aren't nearly as strong, one of those being skid loaders, right? We tend to trade a lot more skid loaders than we do compact tractors, and thus they're typically a little bit less expensive. So by going and looking at other types of equipment, you might find a bargain that for your application actually works out okay. So the answer of why used compact tractors are so expensive is a simple issue of supply and demand. Everybody wants to buy one. If you're looking for that mythical $5,000 four-wheel drive tractor with a loader, go check out our website. Messick.com/used has all of our used equipment listings on it. If we can help you find a machine, give us a call. We're available at 800-222-3373 or online at Messick.com.